Hello. This video will show you a brief overview of SuperSaaS. SuperSaaS consists of several components. There is a resource scheduler. You can use this to schedule a resource like a meeting room or a holiday home. Or you can use it for scheduling one-on-one meetings like an appointment with a therapist. And SuperSaaS has a booking system for groups. You can use this to allow people to sign up for a fitness class or buy tickets for an event. There is a form builder. You can use this to create forms, like a contact form to put on your own site. And there is an integrated shop, which you can use to sell things. The strength of SuperSaaS is the seamless integration between the parts. For example, you can ensure that users submit a registration form when they make an appointment. Or you can direct them to the shop to buy credits so they can make multiple bookings in one go. This flexibility is what sets SuperSaaS apart and allows it to be used anywhere from small personal websites to large corporations and universities. We will run through two different examples to highlight a few of the possibilities. First, let's see how easy it is to set up a basic schedule. We use the new schedule wizard to create a new schedule. It asks for a name and several other details, such as opening hours. All settings can be changed later, so feel free to experiment. Once you complete the wizard, an empty schedule is generated and you can try it out right away. Let's try to create an appointment. Now let's look at changing a few settings. Suppose we don't want people to just book anywhere. For example, we only want new appointments to start at fixed intervals. You can click on the Use button at any point to see what your schedule looks like. This page shows a flowchart that updates as you make changes. For example, if we change the system to send an email confirmation or an SMS text message, then the process flow will update accordingly. On the Supervise page, you can specify when your service is available by setting opening hours. If you use Google Calendar as your personal agenda, you can conveniently link it to SuperSaaS. This will ensure that clients can only book in places that are not already occupied in your personal calendar. There are several ways to display the calendar. You can put multiple therapists on one screen. You can display a calendar by month or by day, or as a list of available times. The site will automatically detect access by mobile devices, such as the iPhone or BlackBerry, and show a version optimized for small screen sizes. The reporting screen allows you to graph appointments per day and other statistics, such as resource utilization. All appointment and user data can be downloaded, for example, to Excel. A unique feature of SuperSaaS is that schedules can be combined to create advanced setups. Consider that a treatment needs the availability of a therapist, and the private Google Calendar of therapists needs to be taken into account. There are three treatment rooms, one of which needs to be available. In addition, an assistant needs to be available, and his personal calendar needs to be taken into account too. And the necessary equipment needs to be available, etc. The system calculates which spots are available within these constraints. In addition, you can use a different set of constraints to another group of users. You could use this to allow preferred customers to book longer in advance, for example. As a second example, let's create a booking system for a fitness class. By the way, you can create multiple schedules in one account. This allows you to easily try out a new schedule and discard it again if you no longer want it. In this schedule type, you first need to create a slot that will hold the class. Let's create a class that has room for 5 students and give it a price of $10 to show you how payment would work. Now, when we make an example booking, it takes us to the payment gateway. The money gets deposited directly into your PayPal account. Your customers do not need a PayPal account for this. You can check up on the status of payments in the administrator interface. And you can let the system notify you when a new booking comes in. You can also give your clients a credit that can be used to book appointments. This can be in a currency or in your own credits. For example, you can sell your users 10 credits and price your lessons at 1 credit each. This allows you to give a discount to users who buy multiple lessons in one go. It's also possible to create vouchers or coupons. If you have a Groupon event, you can let your customers schedule their own appointment, with the system ensuring every coupon is only used once. Back to the fitness class calendar. When a class fills up, you can offer people to be put on a waiting list. Users who sign up for the waiting list will automatically get a place if someone else cancels, and they will receive an email notification when that happens. Let's suppose we want users to fill out a form before they are allowed to take part in a class. We first use the form editor to create the form. Then we add it to the sign-up process so users have to fill it out before signing up. You can customize SuperSaaS to fit within your own website. You can change the colors, logo, and even the web address by which you access the calendar. This helps to avoid confusion for your users. There is no need for your users to create an account on our system, but you can ask them to do so if you want to have more control over who visits your calendar. If you have a multilingual audience, then all web pages and email messages can automatically be shown in the user's own language with times in their local time zone. SuperSaaS is being used by thousands of businesses, universities, clubs, and individuals from large to small. In this demo, we mentioned only two examples, but it will work for many different types of businesses. We would encourage you to sign up and try the free version. The free version is fully functional. It only has a limit on the number of appointments you can make, so there is no need to pay anything until you are sure everything works properly. Don't worry if it sounds complicated. You can't break anything by experimenting, and there is an extensive tutorial section to help you along. Customers love the convenience of booking online. Many businesses report a substantial increase in bookings since they started using SuperSaaS.